Books should be mirrors, windows, and sliding glass doors. Books should be mirrors that reflect our own experiences. Books should be windows that give us a glimpse into the lives of people who have different circumstances than we do, different backgrounds than we do. And books should also be sliding glass doors, pathways that connect us as a global family and as a community. It's powerful for children to be able to see themselves and their families reflected in books. And it's also powerful for children to learn about people who may have different experiences than they do through their books. That's why that mirrors, windows, and sliding glass doors metaphor is so powerful.